Hi guys, welcome back to Glamorous Journals.
So in today's video, we are again back with top 5 favorites, and this time we have got top 5 moisturizers with you. So without any further ado, let's get started. So the first product which I have, I am sure each and every person has used this bachpan mein, that is the Johnson's Baby Lotion. This is the best moisturizer for everyone. This is so inexpensive. This one retails for 85 rupees for 100 ml of product. It gives you 24 hour moisturization. It is very soft. It is good for all skin types. What else do you want in a moisturizer? This is my favorite moisturizer. I have 2 to 3 backups of this whenever I'm in no mood to use any fancy things. This is what I go through. Even this one is half khali. So yeah, this is my favorite moisturizer.
So on number 4 we have the Lakme Absolute Skin Gloss Gel Creme. This retails for 199 rupees for 15 grams of product, which I know, I get it, it's very expensive, but the Absolute range by Lakme is their high-end side. But the moisturizer is really good. Now, as the name says, it's a gel creme, so it's not exactly a thick cream, it's not exactly gel, it's somewhere in between, and it's very good for oily skin people like mine, but it at the same time hydrates really good, so even dry skin people can use this. And also the fragrance is so nice. It's very, very good. It's a pleasing fragrance. It doesn't give you like a headache or something. And as the name says, it's a skin gloss. It is very, very high on hydration. So your skin looks like you've had like gallons of water basically. So yeah, this is a number 4 for us.
On number 3, we have our favorites. That is the Face Shop Fresh Lotus Soothing Gel. So first, we each have 2 tubs. And we have used this like no one's business. This is good, not only good for your face, but also for your entire body. This gives you a lot of hydration. You can use this as a mask also by giving it a thick layer overnight and letting it be there. You will wake up with a very fresh skin. This one retails for 490 rupees, and this dabba is going to last you for a long period of time. And this is one product which you can use in summers, in monsoons, and in winters also. You don't need to change according to the weather. It works in all weathers, which is the biggest plus point of this.
Then on number 2 we have the Garnier Skin Naturals Light Complete White Speed Serum Cream. So this is really good for people with my skin type, combination leaning towards oily, because it gives you a mattifying look, but it is equally hydrating as well. It is very affordable, easily available, and I really like it. The packaging is also so cute, and we've also reviewed their night cream from the same range, so even that is really good if you are looking for one. But the red one, the wrinkle, anti-wrinkle one, that is also equally good. So if you have dry skin, that is more hydrating for you. But I've been loving this. So this is on number 2.
On number 1, we have a most favorite product raved by Urvi, and she is the one who actually gifted me one. She ordered one for herself. I was like, bro, I'm taking it. Thank you so much. So that is the Pack Moisture Lotion. She has been raving it for million years now. This is her 3rd or 4th bottle.
Third, aram se.
And I have stealed one. So thank you, Urvi. This one is really good for all skin type. I am sure you have heard her raving about it. And when I tried it, even I loved it. It is very good. It is not that, it does not hydrate or anything. It does every freaking good thing on your face. And it is perfect for a makeup base, because before makeup, you don't want your skin to be very glossy, very shiny, and you don't want your skin to be very matte. So it is perfect as a makeup base also. So this is on number 1.
So yeah guys, that completes our top 5 favorite affordable moisturizers. We hope you guys enjoyed it, and if you did, then
don't forget to like, share and subscribe to our channel. Also click on the bell icon there to get notified every time we upload a video.
And Michelle, see you all super duper soon. Till then, take care. Bye.